guys, watch the sequence now, okay? You're gonna work your sweep and the omoplata after. I'm here, half wire, my hands in front of the neck here, okay? I'm gonna push out, bring my right leg, crossing right over the chest. Then I'm gonna put the hand here over, grab my lapel. That's exactly what I want. I'm gonna come, hold, cross the elbow, sit up, hold the belt, okay? Now, I'm gonna open my leg in the bottom. See, I'm gonna keep the half guard. Open my leg in the bottom, okay? Sit up a leg so you can see. I'm here, I open the leg, see, I put the leg in the ground here, see? I bring the guy, I go to the guy, bring the guy to you, and turn the guy, and finish the side control. All right, so see, you can see he dropped the weight over my leg, he put the hand in my lapel. I'm gonna push the elbow, hold the belt, okay? Like I say, open your legs, put a leg between his leg, or my left foot here between his leg. Don't keep hooking his leg like that, okay? You open, put it between his leg. Now, I'm gonna bring the guy to me, and kick my leg up, and I turn the guy in the air, and when I get his point, I repose my base, and finish the side control. So basically, guys, you guys gonna be here, my leg's here, you're gonna bring the guy to you, and turn the leg this way, okay? You bring the guy to you, over this leg, when you get to this point, you turn this way and get a top. All right, guys, now you can see his arm. Besides coming over my leg here, he put between my legs. He hold my lapel, he can hold the bell, he can hold right in the pants, okay, whatever, where he go. So, first thing is very important here, don't let the guy control this arm here, put it back in the ground, see ya? So right here, I'm gonna get stuck, he's gonna probably pass my guard. So right away, you take off your elbow and put your arm forward, okay? Far from him, for he cannot get grab your arm. So I'm going to support my base here with my elbow on the ground. Now, this hand go there and grab the sleeve. Can bring to more inside, okay? Now, same way, you take off your hook here for left leg, you're going to do the same thing right now. I'm going to put my leg between his leg. I'm going to lift the elbow here, put my leg on the ground. See? So I'm here. I lift my knee, leg on the ground. Right away, on the ground, put your head on the ground and escape your leg. I get this point here, good grip, just going to roll. Get the omoplata, okay? To have the omoplata, by sit up. I'm around the guy back here, put a foot on the ground, hand on the ground, escape a hip out, turn the knees to the side, and slow, put all weight of the guy's shoulder and finish the position. Hey guys, same position, different angle now. We're here, as I say, don't let him control this arm. Put your arm forward, okay? Put your elbow on the ground, hand like this, okay? Okay, hook the side here, if you don't jump this side, so the only way he can do is that way. What I'm gonna do now? This hand go there, control his knee. Okay, pull in, pull to you. Okay? Now, you're gonna lift your knee, see? And put right leg between his leg. Take off the hook from here, between his leg. Right away, hand on the ground and take off the leg and put it on the ground. See? Look how I keep the hook there, my left leg. Now I just turn and get on the plate. Sit up. Escape your hip back, hold the wrist, the lapel, way down,